A massive fire has erupted in the Gulf of Mexico after a gas pipeline reportedly ruptured. Incredible footage shows boats attempting to smother the flames, with the ocean literally on fire. The blaze off Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula, resembling molten lava, was dubbed an eye of fire on social media. Undefined, the fire began in an underwater pipeline that connects to a platform at Pemex's flagship Ku Maloob Zaap development. It's the company's most important project.
We'll be right back.